Good day, fellas. I hope you are ready for your daily dose of skill. And today we are going to play with the Waffelcock in the special event, which is happening now. And from this event, pretty much you can get yourself quite juicy rewards, honestly. Yesterday, I opened some boxes, which I, well, not boxes, but the keys, which I got from a playing event. And I got like 7 days of premium out of two boxes, which is quite nice. Obviously, I did not spend money on it. Although, if you would love to see me opening 50 keys and say, is it worth it or it's not worth it, feel free to leave your comment down below. I will check them out tomorrow and we will make a decision. Do you want to see this or not really? Anyways, what is this event, skillers? Skill, what is this event? Listen, one player is playing with a Waffelcock, 7 players are playing with other tanks. T-55 or T-54, doesn't matter, Budget and the Patton. Pretty much their objective is to kill the Waffle. Skill, I don't have any keys. How I am getting keys and how I can play with the Waffle? Well, you can play random battles. That means after 5 games, whenever you are winning and being top 10, it sometimes can take 10 games in random battles, or sometimes 15 games, considering how the game is looking like nowadays, you are getting one key, right? After that, by playing this game mode and being top 5 with the resistor tanks and pretty much not with a Waffle but with other tanks, you are getting key 2 for playing pretty much getting 4 victories or 5 victories. So yeah, that's about it. And overall there is some other rewards, but you know what? Instead of talking too much, let's go into the battle with this Waffle, and I will say what do I think about this, because boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen, I honestly think this event was better last year. Skill, how dare you to say something like this? Well, I think this year it's very, very unbalanced, speaking about the event, right? I think Waffelcock, last year Waffle was very, very strong and it was beatable, but you needed to have a very strong team. Platoon of 3, and I lost last year maybe 10 times or something out of 100 games which I played or something, but this year I was close to lose once. I was on 1000 HP because 4 minutes of the battle, I did absolutely nothing. What do I mean by saying that? Like, nothing, fellas. Absolutely nothing. So this is the thing. Anyways, you will see what this tank is capable of. Pretty much you have 3 abilities: stunning opponents and doing damage if you are very, very close, and teleportation here. So what is happening, skill, whenever you are arriving at position and whenever whenever you are seeing enemies, you are killing them. You are killing them, fellas, with a huge smile on your face. Pretty much those 3 guys, they are doomed to the maximum. And the funny thing of all this is they have only 3 respawns, right? What that basically means? That basically means I just took 3 lives out of this game, right? And 7 times 3, we have 21. So there is pretty much 21 tanks in a way, which you need to kill and which you need to think about. Anyways, now, as you can see, whenever someone is taking the resistor, what is happening, you are seeing to which side this gentleman is going. That's what you are seeing. And looks like he chose to go here. That's completely fine. And skill, what would happen if the person is bringing the shield to the place? Well, if you are wondering what would happen, answer is very, very simple. Wait. Answer is very simple. He would damage me, right, for 2500 damage, and he would remove my shield. But as you can see, this person is not even bothering to go to the place. And this is very not clear instructions overall when we are thinking about this, right? It is not very clear instructions what you're supposed to do. Doesn't really matter if he's bringing that to the place. I don't really care too much, honestly. I am feeling very, very well. Let him bring it. It doesn't matter. Now look. we are hunting them one by one, and you know what is the funnest part of all this? You can actually teleport with a waffle, and no, it is not a joke. You can actually teleport with waffle, and I'm going to show you this funny thing, because that one is definitely worth to highlight. Ooh, open field, mother trucker. Hi. Ah, what I noticed aiming with this tank from a very, very long range, it is not really worth it. For example, to hit this kind of shots, you need to be extremely lucky, and it is just simply not worth it, if that makes sense. Anyways, relax, take it easy, we have all time in the world of tanks, let them kill my bots, it doesn't really matter. If I have shield left, it is honestly useless. They can kill bots as much as they want. Plus, on top of that, watch this now. By coming here, I can actually beat the living crap out of this gentleman, which is having a great time here. No, I can't. That's fine. That's alright. I could go for him. I am very, very well aware of that, but I don't really think I even want to, because I just don't care. So, as you can see, they have quite a bit of the... what they are doing wrong, in my opinion, they are being way too passive towards me, right? Because when my shield is going down, they need to be involved. Because if they are not involved, they are going to have a trouble when the time is about to run out. They won't be able to do absolutely anything for me, because I will simply have way more HP left, right? And this is the main point. Anyways, relax, take it easy. This guy is thinking about bringing it into position, and he is probably going to be able to do so, but I will try to do everything what is in my powers in order to stop him. So look at this, he have 10 seconds and he needs to go into position. He should be able to, that's completely fine. He changed his mind, he's saying, nope, I am not going to go there. I am not going to go there. But other guy should be able to bring the generator to overload my shield or something. That's completely fine, fellas. At this point and at this time, I am just relaxing and I am enjoying myself while driving all over the field, right? That's pretty much what I am doing. This guy won't be able to escape. He is pretty much dead meat. Yes, it's going to take some time for me to hunt him, but it doesn't really matter. And you might think, but skill, why you are hunting one tank? Because it doesn't really matter. You can't lose this game mode. As wrong as it sounds, boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen. As wrong as it sounds, okay, here we go. He's doing a great job, though. I must give some kudos for this gentleman. He's doing pretty good job by escaping, right? He trolled me quite a bit, and that's completely fine. So look at this. We still have... The thing is, they have done pretty much no damage whatsoever for me, and I see this guy is going for me. And you know what that means? That means I'm going to meet him. And whenever I am going to meet him, he is not going to enjoy himself. Now the question is where he turned. It doesn't really matter, to be fair with you. You see, in the past year, it worked so much better in a way. By saying this, it worked so much better in a way because people had a very, very, very clear instructions what do they need to do. And they need to, and they pretty much need to destroy the bots, and by destroying the bots, they are getting stronger, right? And in my humble opinion, that's pretty clear. This year, you need to attack Waffle when shield is low, and in the same time, fellas, you need to be lucky Waffelcock is not going to kill any tanks beforehand. This is the thing. And for example, right there, they are playing like a wolf pack. That's pretty strong and that's pretty good, right? It is truly pretty strong and pretty good. Three. Hi, how are you doing? Enjoying yourself? Relax, take it easy. Relax, take it easy. Life is beautiful. Don't run from me, you mother trucker. Boom, as you can see, and another soul dying like this. That's it. So yeah, fellas, you tell me how the things are looking like here. Is it possible to kill Waffelcock easily or not so much? You know what? In fact, next time I might do even experiment here. By saying this, I mean Next time I might do experiment for next battle, just to troll. I am not going to be... I won't block enemies to deliver the shield, right? Or to remove my shield, whatever. I am going to play very, very passively just for shits and giggles, and we'll see how the things will look like in the end. That's what we are going to do. Now, we are going to play like we would normally play. Anyways, what is the plan? All we need to do, we need to get to this position and we need to make sure we are going to decap him. Or to kill him, I suppose to say. And you know what? We will. Now, 20 seconds started counting, doesn't really matter. I activated shield a bit earlier than I supposed to, which wasn't very smart thing by me, but it doesn't really matter. As you can see, this guy is saying, F this shit, I'm out. And the thing is, he cannot do absolutely anything for us. Yeah, he have shield, what's from that? By the way, if I'm not mistaken, you can absorb the shield yourself. And if you are absorbing shield yourself, you are getting some benefits for yourself, right? Let's check our hit points, we are absorbing it. And if I'm not mistaken, we got... wait a second. Huh, interesting, anyways, doesn't matter. Wait a bit. I think at the time when we absorbed this energy, the other guys, they brought the other energy ball into the... Impossible to do anything. The other guys brought energy ball into the other generator and pretty much I lost a bit of HP. But it literally doesn't matter because this tank is just... way too strong in a way. By the way, if you're wondering what is happening, there is only 4 tanks left currently, so we are on the full relaxation mode. We are just driving through the middle and we are having pretty good time. And now skill, what is teleportation? Well, excuse me, I don't have teleportation? No. Oh yes, I do. Watch this. You can pretty much teleport with this tank. Watch this, fellas, watch this. Boom, and you are appearing in a bit different position, right? Hi, how are you doing? Bam. Oh, you are having a great time. Enjoy yourself, gentlemen. Enjoy yourself. By the way, now they can do whatever they want. They need to bring it to the generators, right? And by the way, this game mode, whenever you are playing with Buffalo, I mean, it is such an easy mode. And, you know, in the same time, where gaming did quite interesting and quite smart thing, obviously, for a company, right? And they made sure people are not going to get Waffle keys that easily. They need to grind it out in a way, right? So yeah, what is your opinion about this event? Rate it from 1 to 10, boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen, because I am very, very curious what you are going to say, because for me, once again, I honestly want to believe it is way too... Wafflecock is way too strong. It is way too easy to win. That's what I want to say. And once again, you cannot say I was focusing on the game 100%. I was hunting one by one little pigeons, right? For example, the Batchet or T-55, can't even remember. And it wasn't great play. You know what? How about if we would try to have some fun? Skill, what do you mean have some fun? I am going to sit and let enemies to pretty much remove majority of my shield and then we will start playing. What do you think? What do you think, fellas? Let's try to do this. Pretty much I am not going to attack enemies, or maybe I will simply defend the posts. I don't know. We'll see. Pretty much I am going to give a chance for the enemies. That's the plan. What do we have? Fondre, resistor, thunderbolt. So pretty much only one American tank. And you see, how the things are usually looking like. Once again, what is your objective? Your objective is to defend the generators and to prevent enemies from getting there. For overloading your shields. Okay, let's chill. Let's give them some time, fellas. I told you we are going to give a chance for the enemies. I told you. So relax, take it easy, have a good time. This is going to be a good one. And yesterday we had I played this game mode. Yesterday was my day off, but I played this game mode just to check it out, how is it going to look like. And I can tell you one very, very simple thing. It wasn't looking that great when we played against Waffelcocks, which knew what they we are doing, right? That's the thing. It wasn't looking that great, fellas. And we lost multiple times, even though we played in platoon. But, you know, someone is taking, for example, that that generator, and he is bringing that to the other side, and then you are, you know, hashtag never lucky. By the way, once again, this is just for this is just to show how the things are looking like with this tank if you are camping and if you are giving a chance, right? And keep this in mind, this is very, very important time overall for us. Indeed it is. And we are doing pretty much nothing for now. And once again, I am feeling relatively happy with all of this. I am feeling relatively happy. I will show you one nice stunt very, very soon. Oh, how are you doing? Batchet. Good. This team is so much stronger. This team is so much better than the previous team. I can tell you that. And the main reason why this team is better, because they are trying to attack me while my shields are gone or they are low, right? So this is not a silly goose decision. By the way, look at this beauty. This guy is trying to escape, obviously. Doesn't really matter. That was pretty bad aim. And hello there, mister. How are you doing? So, what we are going to do now, you see how many of the enemies they have here. We are going to go in for shits and giggles. Even though they have like 6 tanks here, it doesn't really matter for us. Because we are playing with almighty Waffelcock, and in fact, it is so much better to... it is so much better to focus on the units like this, right? And it is so much better for one particular reason, because you have more victims to kill, right? And pretty much your goal is to eliminate as many guns as you physically and possibly can, right? That's the goal, and that's the good thing. Anyways, so far we killed only one person, fellas. I repeat, so far we killed only one person, nothing more than that. Soon shield will go down, and whenever shield will go down, they are going to attack, because they are looking like they are smart mother truckers. And that's completely fine. There is nothing wrong about it. Relax, take it easy. We should be able to kill this guy, I would say. I would say we should be able to kill this guy. Hi. And here we go. How are you doing? One to you. That's fine. You see, those guys, they are trying to attack and they are not playing bad here. So that's pretty good. Another guy down. Very, very nice. Can we stun this mother trucker? Stun and bam. And I am definitely not competitive in this battle. You cannot say skill, but you are trying way too hard. No, I am not, fellas. No, I am not trying too hard. And no, I am not I am not hunting them that much. If they are coming to me, they are coming to me. And if they are coming to me, they want to take one for the team. They are politely asking for it. So here you go. And once again, I think this is the whole purpose of this game mode, because in a way, whenever you are winning against the Waffle, you are getting pretty good rewards. So what Wargaming have done there, Wargaming probably was thinking, okay, how about we are not going to give easy victories for the players which are not playing with Waffelcock, right? I think that's what they are thinking. And that's the whole plan behind this. Anyways, relax, take it easy. We have all time in the World of Tanks. By the way, speaking about all time in the World of Tanks, as you can see, two guys are completely eliminated from the game currently. And once again, if I want to beat the living crap out of them, I would teleport somewhere here and I would try to beat them up. But you know what? This is not the purpose of this. Of this situation. All I want to do, I pretty much want to show you it's even possible to win whenever you are being passive as F and whenever you are on the full relaxation mode, right? That's what I want to show pretty much. Or maybe I will lose. If I will lose, I will be dead. What can you do? Skill, why you are sitting here? Well, the answer why am I sitting here is relatively simple. I am just waiting until enemies will come closer to me and I am going to use bots as my defenders. That's what I am doing here. And the funnest thing is, currently my shields are down and everything, and enemies are not bothering too much to let's say, beat the living crap out of me, right? Which is quite funny thing if you would ask me. Unfortunate, doesn't really matter. We let this guy live, congratulations. Relax, take it easy, we have all time in the World of Tanks, fellas. This guy really wants to kill that tiger. Next time when he will peek and he's peeking now, we are going to eliminate him from the game. After that, there is another tank here, but it doesn't really matter. Once again, wait for it, wait for it, wait for it. I just want to show how ridiculous it is to kill Waffle. And once again, we are not competitive here. Believe me, we are far away from being competitive. Because if I would probably try to beat the living crap out of them, most of them would already have one life each maximum, right? So that's how the things would look like. Anyways, relax, take it easy, and let's send this guy to the hell. That's completely fine. He has siege mode. It's not going to save him. Siege mode means he have better DPM, right? Pretty much. So, yep, here you go. This is how it looks like. You can camp with Waffelcock, although, to be fair with you, it is not as fun as it is to go and slaughter them one by one, right? Anyways. Stop attacking my minions, you bastards! Do you understand what you are doing? Waffelcock! Okay, my shields are down. Now the most interesting part of this battle will start, right? Now they will start going for us quite heavily. Unbelievable. I was thinking he is a dancer. I was thinking he is dancing with me and he's showing love and everything. But by the looks of it, it wasn't the case. Shame. Anyways, what we need to do now, we need to get ourselves next to the building for obvious reasons. Because now they will start swarming us like mother truckers out of this world, right? And this is what we are looking for. That's completely fine. Relax, take it easy. Soon the fun part will start. Okay, he's trying to flank us like this. That's good. He's unstunned. He's stunned once again. We are arming him a bit. And then we are killing him. And eliminating him from the game. Another T-55 trying... Actually, this is Patton. Another Patton trying to be aggressive. I don't really care about him. I have two in the magazine. We are going to shoot this guy once. He's down to one-shotable or down to fartable. I'm going on the reload currently. And, ooh, fellas, this is getting intense. Just for shits and giggles, what I could show for you, fellas, I could show the teleportation. I could show teleportation skill, right? Trukst. 9,000 HP, boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen. 9,000 HP left. And once again, this time we played like bunch of blah, 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 if you know what I mean. That's completely fine. Kill this guy. Eliminate the numbers. That's what we need. And in this map, it is relatively hard to... It is relatively hard to defend and everything. So yeah, keep this in mind. This guy is trying to escape. Good. Now we need to kill this guy by ramming him more likely. I need to eliminate the guns pretty much. That's what I need to do. This guy is going on. This guy is annoying SF. 3000 HP left. Okay, I might actually die in this game. I might actually die in this game. Skill, don't you dare to die. We love you. No, 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 no. Fellas, skill is going to die. So, looking into all of this, right? What we have done and how we play this battle. What we have done and how we play this game. That's what we needed in order to lose, if you know what I mean. That's what we needed in order to lose. And this is completely fine. I do not mind whatsoever. They deserved a victory. And I have a feeling those budgets, fellas. Those budgets, we are baboons. Because I think I've seen them raising the PP and everything. So, here you go, fellas. We was out of the battle for majority of the time. And we pretty much lost. Just in this case, right? If we weren't using our keyboard. I do not really know how many HP they had left. Maybe they had 1 HP each or something, but it was pretty much close. So yeah, fellas, you tell me, what do you think about this event? Do you think it is amazing or do you think it is not so great? And once again, you are keep this in mind, you won't be able to spam the waffle. You will need to play quite a bit of games with those vehicles. Or alternatively, you will need to play randoms and get that key, right? Oh, look at that. Look at this. Hi, King. Please play with a new Wafflecock on today's stream for a few games. No, but I will make video. Deal? Deal? You effing bastard cheater. Well, this is the main reason why am I not showing the messages on stream or why I am not showing messages whenever I am doing a video recording, because this is what you are getting. Have a nice day. Or the best answer for this is no, you. Well, what can I say? Some people are a bit special and nothing what you can change about this. Anyways, boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed yourself and I can't wait to read your opinion about this Wafflecock. And as you can see, it's possible to lose. It is. I'm surprised. Thank you very much for everything and see you soon. Skill is out. Peace.